Have you ever seen a puppet that blows bubbles?
Well, now you have. It might not be the first puppet ever to blow bubbles, but it's probably the first edgy book puppet to do so. Let us peer into our soapy crystal ball to see what future video ideas we might come up with. Perhaps a pipe dream. Thank you for watching my video, and please feel free to leave a comment and feedback. Now that you see that video, you might want to click on these other cardboard adventures.